Okay. Well, I'd like to say thank you to a couple of people, if that's all right with you. That's upset. There you go. And then we're going to give you some more music. And then we're going to... Then you'll be free to go. Or you could stay. You're going to do something else. First of all, stasera ci sono tantissime persone qui che sono importanti per me. Okay. E so che mi ricorderò questa serata per tutta la vita. Tutta la vita. Grazie per avermi fatto parte.
Grazie.
Grazie per averno dedicato il vostro tempo. Grazie per tutti i ricordi. Grazie per avermi ascoltato. E grazie di essere stati degli amici meravigliosi. Grazie. It's okay?
Ok.
Grazie per tutti. Grazie per questa sera, grazie per... Viva, grazie per tutti, grazie, tante belle cose. Allora, adesso in inglese. For those of you who don't speak Italian, so ci sono. There are so many people here tonight that are incredibly important to me, that have supported me in ways that you can only imagine. They are here tonight. It means so much to me. I would not be on this stage if it was not without them and their support and their love. My family is here, my friends are here. Thank you so much. Thank you for he's gone! He's doing so well. Thank you for the way you've supported me over the last 13 years. Couldn't have done it without you. Thank you for loving me in the way you have. Thank you so much. Thank you. My friends that are here tonight, thank you so much for having my back, always. I love you all so much. Thank you for... There are so many things that I get to feel incredibly lucky for in my life. And the thing I feel the luckiest for is my friends, the way that I get to do this job with my friends. Thank you. Those of you who make music with me, those of you who don't, the way that you support me allows me to do this, and I am so full right now. I've never been happier in my life, and it's because of all of you tonight. Thank you so, so much. One more time, for the one, they're one of my favorite bands in the world. Will you please make some noise for Wet Leg? That's secondly, to you all, thank you so much for doing this with me. It means so much to me that you trust me with your time and energy, and this show is what it is because of all of you. I thank you so much for everything you've done every night. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And please make some noise for Ariza, Elin, Pauline, Mitch, Sarah, Jonathan, and Ephra. Thirdly, there is a group of people who gets into this place a long time before we get here, a long time before we're on stage. They will leave a long time after all of us have gone home. Now, I've been touring for 12 years of my life. This is the greatest group of people I've ever worked with. They are incredible. Will you please make some noise? This tour has been 173 shows over 2-something years. Will you please make some noise for the people who make it happen every single night? Finally, to each and every single one of you here tonight, I say thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so, so much. The last 2 years of my life, the last 2 years of this tour has been the greatest experience I could ever ask for. And it has been an absolute honor to get to play for such a wonderful, supportive, emotionally generous group of the future that I see standing before me. Thank you so much for being here. I don't get to do this if you guys don't come. I know that more than anyone else. And you guys being here tonight, I know you wanted to make it special for me. You make it special for me every single night. Whatever this feeling is that you feel, that I hope that you feel in this crowd tonight, I feel what it is that you create together. And it is the most inspiring thing I've ever seen in my life. The atmosphere that you've created, the family that you've created, this safe space for everyone that you've created. I want to thank you for everything. And I know that in feeling so incredibly small in this world, it can be really, really difficult to feel like anything you can do can make a difference. But I promise you, I see it all the time in the little things that you do and the way that you treat each other, how it has affected all the people around me, how it has affected people out there. It is so much bigger. It does not end when this tour ends. I want you to continue it. Put love out into the world. It needs it a bit right now, and I love you all so much, and I'm gonna miss you, and I will be loving you so, so much. If you've been supporting me for 1 year, 5 years, 13 years, whatever it is, not only have you changed my life over and over again, but you have made me the happiest. I'm so thrilled and happy to be here tonight. I'm so, so happy. And there's a lot of emotions, obviously, this tour ending. It's been a long time. And I just want to thank you very seriously for what it has been to me. You changed my life. Thank you so, so much. Now, If I'm up here tonight, you can do anything. So, when you go home tonight, I want you to get home safely, look after each other, and in the years to come, lift each other up, build each other up. There is so much love in this world, and none of you are alone. Look around you, look how many people there are tonight. And we're all the same. I love you. Thank you so, so much. I hope you had a good time with us tonight. Thank you so, so much for everything, everything, everything. I love you. I'm going to miss you. I'll see you soon. Buona notte, Reggio Emilia! Are you ready?
Yeah.
Should we finish it off?